Hi, this is Al Kan. I'm in front of the now deceased Toys R Us store. But another interesting in the files from transit. Well, you know about the Jonas case, or called the Jonas case. The union's lost, though now they have people who are not in the union, not paying no more the union dues. So, it's supposed to cause financial problems for them. The majority of the people are still going to be paying their dues. It reminds me of a situation we had here a long time ago when the switchmen were getting jealous of the roadmen operating on the road there in the yard. So they came up with this crazy idea, and this came from the union official, to put a cap on salaries for the roadmen. So this stupid thing came to the proceedings, to the union meetings and stuff, and it was a disaster. I know it caused me financial problems. The cap was in place, I don't know, 70s or 80s until 2011, when arbitrary ruled that the cap was in fact illegal. Now they got rid of the caps. You know, sometimes people come up with some crazy ideas because they don't want somebody else to do better than they are, and ends up biting everybody in the rear end. This is Al Kan saying so long, and don't forget your sock.